and we're just about set ready for the first. 1850 the trip, rail true, and track is rated a good three. Champagne Lifestyle moving up. Sensui drawing to run a dominant favourite for the first. Knights are on. Gates open this time. They're off and racing. Be Radical was a touch slow to move. Now Champagne Lifestyle was neck from the gate. It's gone right back to last. Sensui drawing the first one to break the line from Sir Denzel. And here's George's coming across. And now King's Fortune won't be far away. So into the back at the mile. Sensui drawing in front of half to here's George. Our King's Fortune third and fourth the inside is Sir Denzel. Zodiac's going forward but three deep a length away to King's Mead in company with Sir Dylan. And back on the fences to Mocha. A length and a half to cast your vote worse than centre field. Back behind those runners as B Radical, then followed a break of two lengths to Champagne Lifestyle, third last is Ducarius, will make it second last, and two lengths away to run for Bruce Last of All. Along the back straight they head. 1,100 to run. Sensui drawing by a half length. Here's George racing second and third. The inside is Sir Denzel. There followed by fourth is Zodiac travelling three deep. In the centre is Our King's Fortune. Five off the back. A length away to Tomoka. Then followed by next the outside King's Mead. Three wide with cover. Then followed back in the inside is Sir Dylan. Next is B Radical. Followed by Reminiscing Cast Your Vote. A length and a half away next to Ducarius, who's back third last in company with Champagne Lifestyle. And two lengths away to run for Bruce Last. 600 left to run, and in front Sensui drawing the favourite sees them out by a length. In second spot the outside is here's George third, as they swing the bend is Our King's Fortune. Sir Denzel behind them fourth, called upon then Tomoka, Zodiac, then Sir Dylan getting to the clear. Ducarius runs on with King's Mead. Sensui drawing at the 250 in front by a half length, trying hard as here's George, Sir Dylan and Ducarius was running on then Sir Denzel at the 200. Sensui drawing in front on tired legs though. Tomoka's got through in the centre, then Ducarius and Sir Denzel back on the fence. Tomoka going to Sensui drawing. Sir Denzel's driving the fence and will beat them all. Sir Denzel right through to beat either Tomoka or Sensui drawing. Fourth was Champagne Lifestyle, then followed by Ducarius Loom, but peaked again. Next one to finish was Our King's Fortune, then Sir Dylan Cast Your Vote Reminiscing. Here's George weakened out of it, followed by B Radical, King's Mead, Run for Bruce and Zodiac. So Denzel's got through on the inside to win the first event. Number 8, Lester Grace for John O'Shea. Stand by for the confirmed result, but hugging the fence. Number 8, Sir Denzel will go through and beat either Tomoka or Sensui drawing in a three-way go to the first event of the day. Standing by for the confirmation of the result on race number 1. Race time around 1:53.60, last 600 in 35.79. Eight, Sir Denzel first. Lester Grace for John O'Shea, a gelding 3 years by Savabeel. That's win one at start. Number 6, breaking through today. Number 8, first, Sir Denzel. Race time, 1:53.58. The last 600 in 35.79. Eight and still no miners yet. Eight and no miners on the first Newcastle. Now 12 is second to Mocha and 7 is third Sensui drawing. It's 8-12-7. Numbers confirmed 8-12-7. Second to 12 to Mocha. Pat Murphy, Emma Longmire. A mare by Felvalon. Third, 7 Sensui drawing. Ronnie Stewart, David Van Dyke. A gelding by Excellent Art. 14 is fourth. And that was Champagne Lifestyle. It's 8, 12, 7 and 14. 8, 12, 7, 14 on the first.